This is a project on Lookout Mountain. Lookout Mountain is the northernmost peak in Phoenix Mountain Range. This is a conglomerate rock.
A conglomerate rock is a sedimentary rock composed of other rock fragments.
Bird up!
Hello!
Lookout Mountain is a great example of superposition because it has been undisturbed. The youngest layers are on the top and the oldest are on the bottom.
Bird up!
This is an example of lichen on the rocks. Lookout Mountain was formed approximately 17 million years ago.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me.
The lower basalt is approximately 20 million years old. This is a piece of basalt found at Lookout Mountain. Basalt is formed when lava reaches Earth's surface.
Yo, if sandstone is sandy, shouldn't basalt be salty, man?
The basalt caps.
Bottom layer showing eroding.
The mountain erodes around the basalt.
Bird up!
Hello!
The collision of the North American and Pacific plate formed Lookout Mountain.
Although Lookout Mountain looks like it's been here forever, it has little resemblance to its past.
Yabu Bay!
When Phoenix was under an ocean and Lookout Mountain was forming, there was submarine volcanoes.